不带泪，天地把日月难再算，也不能明明。妈妈，我说弟弟，我要把你带家里你。
Okay, let's start with the Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Balram, you can go first and Subhadra second, okay? Balram, are you there?
Hare Krishna Mahamantra, this is Prahlad.
Oh, Hare Krishna Prahlad, thank you so much for joining.
Vrinda, you asked Vrinda, right, Mataji?
Hare Krishna, Vrinda, thank you so much for joining. Hare Krishna, Janvi. Okay, Vrinda, yes, you can start, Vrinda.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama.
Thank you so much, Vrinda. Janavi, do you want to go next? Anjana Gopika Mataji, is Janavi on the line? Okay. Balram and Subhadra, are you there? Okay, Balram, can you please chant the Hare Krishna Mahamantra?
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you so much, Balram. Subhadra, will you go next?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you very much, Subhadra. Very sweet. How about Suraj? Suraj? Suraj, are you there?
Yes, Mataji, I want to read.
Yes, please go ahead and chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you very much, Suraj. Okay, Janvi, are you there now?
Janvi is here, Mataji.
Okay, Mataji, please.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you so much, Janvi. Very sweet. Prahlad, are you there, Prahlad?
Yes,
okay,
ma'am. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
Hare
Krishna,
Hare Krishna Mataji, Raghav wants to chant.
Hare Krishna.
Okay, Mataji, little later, if anybody else.
Just let me know.
Hare Krishna Mataji, can Suhanj sing?
Yes, please. Go ahead, Suhanj.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Namaste. Thank you so much, Suhanj. Very nice. Vedantram, are you there? Yes, Vedantram.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. This is Karthik.
Okay. Okay, Karthik, can you please chant the Mahamantra?
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Very nice. Thank you so much, Karthik. Vedantram, are you there?
Mataji, we'll go next, Mataji.
Yes, please go next. Go ahead.
Mataji, he's coming. He will sing.
Oh, sorry, sorry. Okay, Radhika, Rasika, are you there?
Yeah, Mataji, they just woke up.
Okay, no problem. Is there anyone I missed? Okay, Pranav, yes, please go ahead.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you very much.
Radha wants to go, Mataji.
Yes,
Radha. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Very sweet, Raghav. Thank you so much.
Vedantram, Mataji.
Okay, Vedantram, please go ahead.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you very much, Vedantram. Okay. Mataji, shall I proceed to the next section or is Radhika and Rasika there?
Okay.
Oh, very sweet. Who is this? Radhika or Rasika?
Rasika.
Oh, thank you so much, baby. Thank you very much. Very sweet. Okay. Does Radhika want to go or shall I proceed? Okay, let's move on to the story. Okay. So, yesterday we started with the seventh incarnation, Rama Avatar. Okay? Rama was the son of King Dasharatha.
Dasharatha.
Yes. He was the son of King Dasharatha, who was the king of Ayodhya. And Rama was the eldest of how many brothers?
Four.
Yes. There were four brothers, King Dasharatha had three wives and those three wives had a total of four sons together, okay? And Lord Rama was the eldest. So yesterday we talked about Rama's birth, how valiant princes they were and how Rama got married to Sita Devi, yes. Okay, so after the Swayamvar, Rama, Sita and his brothers, everyone came back to Ayodhya. And in a short while, King Dasharatha decided that it's time for him to make his son, Lord Rama, the next king. And while the king decided to start preparing for the coronation ceremony or the ceremony where he makes the new crown prince, the king. For that ceremony, the whole kingdom started preparing. All of the queens were very happy. But what happened? Some poison was injected into Mother Kaikeyi. Okay? Her maid servant told her some mean words. Explained to her about the problems if Lord Rama becomes a king. And Queen Mother Kaikeyi got very anxious. And she decided to banish Lord Rama from the kingdom. For how many years?
She 14.
Yes, so she decided to banish Lord Ram, send him in exile for 14 years.
And
she also won. Okay, so she also wanted her son Bharata to become the next ruler instead of Lord Ram. And she asked King Dashrata to grant her these two desires of hers. But King Dashrata, when he heard this, especially when he heard that Lord Rama had to be banished for 14 years, he was so sad. He became so disheartened when he heard those venomous words of Queen Kaikeyi. But Lord Rama agreed to go into exile and make his brother Bharata the king. So Lord Rama and his wife Sita and Lakshmana, his brother. If you remember, Rama has three brothers. Lakshmana, yeah. Bharata,
Bharata
and Shatrughna. Okay, so Lakshmana and Sita Devi, both of them decided to come along with Lord Ram, and they all go to the kingdom and they go and stay in the forest. Now, while they were staying in the forest, they kept moving around from one place to another, and then they would settle down there for a few days, and then they would move on. So, while they were in a forest named Panchavati, Sita was very attracted to a golden deer. Okay? Now, there is a big story behind this golden deer and why it was sent. Okay? Maybe most of you would know it. The golden deer was sent by Ravana, whose sister was humiliated, or his sister was attacked by Lakshmana when she was going to kill Sita Devi. That's when Lakshmana attacked Shurpanakha, and when he did this, Shurpanakha, she went back to her brothers and asked them to fight with these two princes. And Rama and Lakshmana fought with them. They killed many of them, and finally Shurpanakha goes to Ravana. Ravana was the king of Lanka at that time. And she goes to him and asks him to kidnap Sita Devi, right? And she, and that's why Ravana decides that, okay, they know a lot of magic. So he asks his uncle to take the form of a golden deer. Now Sita Devi sees this golden deer running in the forest. And she's so attracted, she says, "Oh Lord Ram, please catch this golden deer and bring it for me." So Rama says, "Okay, I will." And he runs behind the deer. Now the deer keeps running far, far away. And what happens? Finally, Rama catches the deer. He kills the deer. And they find out that it was really not a real deer. And then, in the meantime, Sita Devi is kidnapped by, when Rama went to catch hold of the deer, Sita Devi was kidnapped by Ravana, the ten-headed king, right? You see those 10 heads? Yeah. And He took her in his flying chariot. He had a flying chariot, okay? And while they were flying back to Lanka, Jatayu is a huge vulture. He was very compassionate to Rama. He was very sweet to them because Jatayu was a very good friend of King Dasharatha. Okay. So Jatayu, when he saw this, he tried to come and rescue Mother Sita. But Ravana was so cruel and wicked, and he was very strong too. He immediately chopped off Jatayu's wings and cut off his talons, and Jatayu fell off. Now we'll see what happens next tomorrow. Okay? Now Ravana takes Sita Devi to his kingdom. Now we have a few questions. Why did Lord Ram leave his kingdom?
Because he was sent in exile for 14 years.
Yes, why was he? Yes, okay, do you know who sent him? Okay, who sent him?
Kaikeyi.
Yes, Mother Kaikeyi. And what attracted Sita Devi in the forest? Why did Sita Devi ask Rama to go and...
Because there was a golden deer!
A golden deer! Yes, yes. That's right, the golden deer, which was actually...
The golden deer.
Demon. Why did Ravana cut off Jatayu's wings? Yes, Jatayu came in his way, right? Yes, that's right. Thank you very much, kids. On to the next section, which is the word. Anjana Gopika Mataji, please. Can you take
over
the call? Hare Krishna.
Today we are learning second line of the sloka, okay? From first line we will start. Vita Rasi Diksurane.
Vita Rasi Diksurane.
Dekpatikamaniyam
Dasamukhamouli
Palimeramaniyam
Bali Miramaniyam
Kesavadrita Rama Sarira
Jai Jagadisha Hare
Bitarasi Diksurane
Dikpatikamaniyam
Mataji, can you take over the call, Mataji?
Sure, Mataji. Thank you so much, Anjana Gopika Mataji. Sarojana Nandini Mataji, can you please take over for the line?
Sure.
Yes, sure, Mataji. Hare Krishna, everybody. Hare Krishna, kids. So let's do the rhyme. Okay, so please repeat after me once, and then I will let everybody sing the rhyme.
Okay, so...
Please repeat. Who's that holding a golden bow? With lotus eyes and greenish skin. Who's that holding a golden bow? With Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman. Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman. Rama, Hari Hari Bol. केशव धृत राम शरीरा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जगदीश हरे ओके सो वी कैन सिंग द राइम जस्ट बाय सीइंग द पिक्चर यू हैव ऑल द एस्पेक्ट्स ऑन द पिक्चर इटसेल्फ एंड वी विल गिव चांस वन फॉर दोस हु हैव नॉट सिंग द राइम यस्टरडे आई थिंक श्यामागारी वांटेड टू गिव मी द एंड एंड इट वाज टाइम सो श्यामागारी इफ यू वांट टू सिंग नाउ यू कैन गो अहेड
Mm,
Okay, anybody else who did not get a chance yesterday?
Me,
I'm sorry, can you please repeat? Who's that?
Vedantra Mataji.
Vedantra, you got a chance yesterday. Can you please wait for others? Anybody else who did not sing yesterday?
Me, Pranav.
Pranav, go ahead.
Who's that holding a golden bow with roses, eyes and golden, with greenish skin? Who's that holding a golden bow with Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman, with Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman? Rama, Hari, Hari, Bol. केशव त्रेता राम शरीर जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे.
Thank you Pranav for beautifully singing that. Okay, anybody else who did not get a chance yesterday? I'm sorry. Radhika, go ahead.
Who's that holding the golden bow with the eyes and skin? Who's that holding the golden bow with Sita and Lakshman? Hanuman. Sita and Lakshman. Hanuman. Rama, Hari, Hari Bol, Keshava Dita, Rama Sharira, Jaya Jagadisha Hare, Jaya Jagadisha Hare, Jaya Jagadisha Hare.
Thank you, Radhika, and Rasika also. I could hear you so sweetly joining and singing with Radhika. Thank you so much, both of you, for singing beautifully. And anybody else who did not get a chance yesterday, please go ahead and tell your name.
Kartik.
Kartik, go ahead.
Who's that holding a golden bow with lotus eyes and green skin? Who's that holding a golden bow with Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman? With Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman. Rama, Hari, Hari, Bol, Keshava, Dita, Rama, Sarira, Jaya Garira, Jaya Garira, Hare. Jai Jagadish Hare, Jai Jagadish Hare. Thank you, Maji.
Thank you, Karthik. That was so sweet. Does anybody else? I think Suhansh and Suraj.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Suhansh will try, Mataji.
Excuse me, but I have read this mantra yesterday.
Okay,
let's do one first and then Suraj,
you can join. Wait for a while for Suhansh, let him finish and then you can do it.
Okay, Mataji.
Suhansh, do you want to sing the rhyme?
Yeah. Holding a golden bow. Who Sita, Lakshmana and Hanuman. Rama, Hari, Hari, Bol, Keshava, Dita, Rama, Sarira, Jaya, Jagadisha, Hare, Jaya, Jagadisha, Hare, Jaya, Jagadisha, Hare.
Thank you, Suhansh, for that extra added beauty for the song. And okay, so Suraj, you want to try now?
Yes, Mata. Yes, Mataji.
Go ahead.
Who's that holding the golden bowl with lotus eyes and green skin? Who's that holding the golden bowl with Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman? With Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman. Rama, Hari, Hari, Bol. Keshava, Sita, Rama, Shari.
Beautiful. And for the others who wanted to sing, please hold on. We have two more days. So please join us tomorrow, or otherwise you can also send a recording. Thank you so much, all the kids, for singing so beautifully and cooperating. Hare Krishna.
Thank you very much, Sarojana Nandini Mataji. And thank you to all the kids who sang so excitedly. Let's now offer obeisances to all the little devotees and to all the teachers. All the little devotees, thank you so much to all the teachers. Anjana Gopika Mataji ki jai. Thank you.